Hello everybody and welcome back to another American Truck Simulator video here on the Gamer Donnie channel. Today we're going from Casper, Wyoming up to Gillette, Wyoming with 180,818 pounds of acetone in the Tag double tankers. We're driving Doom's Peterbilt 379. I believe this thing got the N14, 800 horsepower, Z mod. Yeah, those gauges ain't gonna work, are they? Oh, they'll be alright. I thought the lights were off. They're off and nobody's home.
Turn left.
Kind of messed up bullshit it is. Good God, look at the traffic. Did I have an accident up there? No, I got a damn tanker. Yeah, when the tanker hit a Jeep, it looks like a little red car ran into the tanker. We ended up with line of traffic. There's just, no, they're at the stop sign or stoplight. Shit. It's the only way we can go, really. Let's pull the map out. This would go all the way back down here, all the way back down around, back up to the ramp. Pain in my ass.
Drive safe. Turn left.
They're trying to get it fixed down there, isn't he? Come on, take your anchor. You can do it. You've got to be shitting me. I guess we're going down and around. Sounds pretty good, doesn't it?
Time to hit the road.
all the sounds and the road noise and the wind and all that shit is Z-Mod's interior sounds. Can you pick it up free from Z-Mod's website? I think it's like Z-Mod's.com. You can Google it and find it, it'll pop up the first thing. This thing's doing pretty good for 180,000 pounds. Put that rear end in there.
And then turn left.
Turning real good now.
Turn left.
Heaven, I'm in heaven. Tick-tock. The AI is being friendly today. It's not a good thing. Something bad's probably gonna happen.
Go straight on.
You do need fuel? No, we got plenty of fuel. Oh yeah, I love the way this thing drives. Set up pretty good, good engine. Transmission match. Probably not gonna have much of a top speed on her, but she should do good on the hills. We're getting the speed picked up slowly but surely. Shit, just does not want to come out of seventh gear. Bullshit. Okay, I already got a ticket, might as well go. Like I rear-ended earlier and it cost me $900. Because the jackass was riding my ass. I think I'm going to change the gauges back to black. The white just doesn't really look good on the dash panels. Surprised people ain't passing. Mm-hmm. Tim Bowa. Almost there, 26 miles.
Go straight on.
Damn near ran into the side of me. It's like I didn't stop to get out of King's ass.
Go straight on.
My damn crowbar. Keep forgetting to get it. My motivator. Stuck in traffic, get out with that damn thing, people start moving. Welcome to Gillette. Life is a highway, I will ride it all night long. I do, do, do. Sleep. Got the Waffle House over there. Go in there and get your pancakes, eat them covered and smothered, and they come out scattered and splattered. It's a bad deal, I'm telling you right now, buddy. Put her in low, low on the hill there. A lot of flags flying around up there. That's pretty cool. A little pickup truck, they're doing something, ain't they? Bank. Come on. You gotta be shitting me. I got it to the floor, burning the clutch out of it. There we go. Love the light turn red. What's the name of your bank? Bank? Oh, I got benches and a little sitting area. Trash cans. Turn up here and then a right. Dude over here standing here looking at that box, and it's a UPS guy for you. What are these? I'll just shove them up my ass and take them home with me. My God. Stop. Never ends. This is a song that never ends. It goes on and on, my friend.
Then turn right.
Come on, we almost there. Give me something to eat, I'm fucking hungry. You hit the trailer? No. Came off close to it.
Get ready to turn left.
I like the way the trees look. Pretty fucking awesome. Got everything turned up on high. Reshade. Got it all nice set up and running. I think I'm gonna take that bull bumper off. Wish I could add like more lights, stoplight or spotlights onto it. Fog lights, whatever you wanna call it. 28 hours to go 128 miles. I don't know why it takes like fucking 24 hours to get the damn thing loaded. But it does. Anyway, thank you guys for watching. Don't forget to like, subscribe, share, leave a comment down below. Ring the notification bell. And thank you guys for watching. We'll see you in the next video. Have a wonderful day.